It is particularly relevant that Roosevelt High School recently adopted the motto, always moving forward. Some might even say that we've actually come full circle, from Roosevelt to early college and back to Roosevelt.
Shakespeare once said, "What's in a name?" Well, a lot. It means a lot to our students, to our faculty, to our alumni, and to our community. Our name is our identity.
Theodore Roosevelt is, of course, the namesake of our school. When the school was built just 5 years after his death, Roosevelt was already recognized as one of the greatest leaders in our nation's history. His progressive thinking, with an eye and heart for the future, enabled sweeping business reforms, as well as the expansion and preservation of our national parks and forests.
He had us in mind. We are the future he was concerned about.
Teddy Roosevelt left a legacy that continues to inspire this academic institution. We bring out each student's individual strength and passion, while making sure that each becomes a responsible citizen in the global society. Responsible citizens begin in their own communities, and Roosevelt students exemplify that commitment. This is evident in their annual breast cancer walk and autism awareness fundraisers. It is evident when they build homes with Habitat for Humanity.
Roosevelt High School was constructed in 1924 in the Gothic style of the great universities in England and America. The styling was intentional to inspire students to reach high academically and professionally. In 1924, the landscape was rural and dotted with orchards and country homes. Roosevelt stood alone at the time, new and promising, and an entire community rose around it. It remains a focal point in Yonkers and continues to evolve, still promising to meet the changing needs of the larger, more diverse community around it.
Roosevelt's yearbook has captured the essence of the student body over the years. Images from the Roaring Twenties, through the Big Band, and early rock and roll eras, always moving forward up to today's most popular cultural trends. Music responds to and captures the spirit of the times. In 2009, Chip Taylor, best known for Wild Thing and Angel of the Morning, wrote the song titled Yonkers, New York. His own homage to his hometown of Yonkers, with a special mention of his heroes from Roosevelt High School.
Born and raised in Yonkers, New York. Don't matter if you're tall or you're short. Sooner or later you'll be down on your luck. You take some chances just to make a buck. Here we go, boys. Had some heroes out at Roosevelt time.
Roosevelt has been featured in more than just music lyrics. Our school has been used as an iconic background in both film and advertising. Its Gothic strength represents a long and successful legacy.
Studying the treaties of Tilsit, a fourth coalition that was formed against France, and included such countries as Germany, Prussia. Unless you've changed your name to Michael Jackson, off with the glasses.
No, it's not a gun.
Then what?
I'm training to be a boxer.
Canada dry, so long, sweet things ready to try. Ginger ale, crisp and light, less sweet, it's alright. I'm changing my taste. He's bringing the sights. We're making our move to Canada dry. Yeah, Canada dry. Yeah.
But Roosevelt is more than just another pretty Hollywood face. We were active in creating media and have been for over 40 years. The last physical addition to the school came in 1974. This new addition included facilities for visual arts, plus an outstanding television studio, which enabled Roosevelt to become the Yonkers Public School Broadcasting Center. Since the late 1970s, students have been an integral part in producing content for cable station WDMC-TV. In 2010, Roosevelt High School was reorganized to become Early College High School. The change brought about a growth in college-linked classes to to prepare our students for academic success. We now offer a dozen elective and core college credit classes in conjunction with Westchester Community College and Mercy College.
Preparing students for the future means we must train our students to have the skills needed for 21st century America.
Roosevelt High School is meeting the challenges of a changing world and giving our students the idea and reality of a meaningful and secure future, the future that Teddy Roosevelt envisioned. He said, "The best prize that life has to offer is the chance to work hard at work worth doing."
What we are doing here at Roosevelt is work worth doing. Our faculty and students are prepared, enthusiastic, and always moving forward.